Now sit right back and you hear a tale of a fateful trip that started from this tropic port aboard this tiny ship. The mate was a mighty sailor man, the skipper brave and sure. 5 passengers set sail that day on a 3-hour tour, a 3-hour tour. And the weather started getting rough, the tiny ship was tossed. If not for the courage of the fearless crew, the minnow would be lost, the minnow would be lost. And the ship set ground on the shore of this uncharted desert isle, with Gilligan, the skipper too, and the millionaire and his wife, the movie star, the professor and Mary Ann, here on Gilligan's Isle. Now this is the fate of our castaways, they're here for a long, long time. They'll have to make the best of things, it's an uphill climb. The first mate and his skipper too will do their very best to make the others comfortable in the tropic island nest. No phone, no lights, no motor cars, not a single luxury. Like Robinson Crusoe, it's as primitive as can be. So join us here each week, my friends, you're sure to get a smile from 7 stranded castaways here.